We're standing here in solidarity for our culture. We're standing here as one people to shout our voices loud that we do not want this king. Of the women. The women in our society are very important people. They're the fire keepers. They're the nurturers.